me feel old, Wynne.
And what exactly are you implying, Alistair?
What? What? Nothing. No, I just thought...
You just thought I might be an expert at feeling old and could share some sage advice.
I just mean that I was a different person then. I believed him, you know? That it would be a glorious battle that we'd win.
I did too. We were all a little bit younger the last time we were here.
Well, not you. You've always been old.
With lips like that, son, you'll be lucky if you live to be half my age.
All is well? As you like.
I don't know, it just feels wrong to find this here. Poured over by Darkspawn and thick with their rot. It was his.
I know, I feel it too. But he is not the first king to ever fall in battle, or even the first to fall to the Darkspawn.
Yes, but this wound cuts deeper.
And it will bleed longer. But we must keep moving. No doubt the Darkspawn are eager to give us plenty more reasons to mourn.
As you like.
Shall be done. I shall do it. It is begun. As you say. It shall be done. Shall be done.
So it's true. He had convinced the forces of Orlais to ally against the Darkspawn.
Empress Selene was merely awaiting his response.
A response that never came, and now never will, thanks to Loghain's treachery.
Never is a long time, Alistair. Give it time, and let cooler heads prevail. There will be peace between us yet.
Well, I hope you live to see it, Wim.
And I hope the Darkspawn don't.
Is that all you've got?
Yes?
Usual powers, be wary.
Forgive us, my king. Once we flushed the Darkspawn from their holes and bought ourselves some time, we'll be back to see you to the Maker.
Thank you.
The Tower of Ishal. Let's do this.
On my way. Trap right ahead. As you like. It's done. As you like. Yes, of course. I shall. Right away.
Right.
I shall do it. Very well. It is begun.
Down the hole and into the deep. I don't even want to imagine where that leads.
Very well.
Thank you.
On my way.
Darkspawn of Sensitives.
The last of them.
It has been a long day. By the lines around your eyes, I dare say you look as old as I.
And if I may say so, milady, you appear to be getting younger by the day.
Be careful who you flirt with, young man. When you wake up beside me tomorrow morning, I'll be back to reminding you of your grandmother.
Beside you?
You heard what I said. It would not be the first time I woke to a younger man in my bed.
Are all women this evil and conniving when they grow old?
Just me, my dear. Just me. Alistair, are you all right?
Oh, they left him here to rot. We need to do something. He was a good man, who hoped too much, and died too young. He deserves what little honor we can afford to grant him.